Parimal Ghosh. Who had said that he had been at Ranchi in 1958? Bipin Babu got MS. His mouth opened wide. Think about because he was such a person who knew more details about his family, about his wife, about his children, about his brother's insanity. How? So, Bipin Babu could not turn down what the man had imposed on him. In the office, he had a cut mark in the knee, an old age cut mark in the knee. He tried to recollect about boyhood. He could not find any evidence of cut mark in the boy. How this could be? How could this be? How could the cut mark in the knee be? Being given in being tired of the argument, he thought of coming across Mr. Dinesh Mukherjee. So he thought of making a contact with Dinesh Mukherjee. But he hesitated to meet him. He did not want to meet him, whether he got socket or not. Lest he should get shocked. So he thought of ringing up to him where he had been in 1950. Dinesh Mukherjee responded and told him to wait until he saw